And welcome back. I'm the RPG Chick. We're playing King's Quest, A Night to Remember. I'm probably gonna cut out segments until I get to something because I really don't know what to do next, and there's a lot of different areas. So once I get to something that... We accomplish something. Huh! Okay, our training from our friend Chaka.
I'd always been a straight shooter, but Ataka opened my eyes.
All right, that one wasn't that bad.
Well, thank you.
All right, new area. Well, we didn't have to cut out very much at all. What do I do about the poor goat? Oh! The hell? We're scanning the terrain here. If I'm supposed to be clicking at something, I don't know. I didn't even click out of that. Whoop. Oh, that's some merchant of... miracles. I can't even shoot. That's alive. That's me controlling this. I can't go back, though. I can only make him walk forward or look back. Ah, there's another one. Holy crap. How many? I can't go to the side either. Come on, you gotta be able to see them. Huh? That was not there before. You can't notice? We saw that. I mean, come on. Backing up.
Take out all those guys.
My mama raised me good.
Or patience. You'll have to wait and see.
Missed. Hey.
How did you take out all those goblins?
Yeah, tell me how.
With swiftness or patience. You'll have to wait and see.
Missed.
Thank you.
Oh boy. No!
How did you take out all those goblins?
With swiftness or patience. You'll have to wait and see.
Swiftness and some patience. Damn it. Can't even do that.
Release me, you fiends! Oh, it's you again! Save me! Oh, nice shot! Time for you rocks to roll! Boy, that is your name, right? Boy, thank the shining stars! Where did you learn to shoot like that? Now, I'm not a native goblin tongue, but I'm pretty sure I made out the words unicorns and majestic museum. Mr. Fancy Cakes is too barbarous for a caged life. Listen, I want to sincerely apologize for my pilfering sausages, and thank you for saving me.
The voice of SpongeBob SquarePants, everyone. Give me back my money.
Give me my money back, you dirty... merchant! No problem, no problem at all. Let's see here. One, two, three, one! There you go! I'd give you more, but those hoarding goblins looted my cart. And since we are all square, I have a favor to ask of you. Can you deliver this rare and miraculous ingredient to that amateur magic shop in town? It's a snoozing leaf. Be careful transporting it, though. Once Mr. Fancy Cakes ate one of these snoozing leaves and was knocked out cold for days. Well, gotta run. Good thing these shorts breathe so well. Thanks again, boy! I won't forget this! Sonararia!
That shocked him.
Did the merchant remember that?
Ha! The merchant immediately forgot that.
Huh. Okay. Is that what they were looking for? I forget. Anything else to see around here? Anything else to do around here? No, I guess not. Well, that was exciting. Now I can head back to town. What? Yeah, we came from... okay. Never mind. Now we're gonna save our little dog that it actually is not a dog. Well, that's where the meat is? Was that what we were supposed to use in Daventry against those wolves? I don't know what to do about him.
What was King Edward like?
A generous man. Without him, you and I would not be sitting here. He trusted me with his final request, knowing that no adventure was too daunting for the feather in my cap.
I still can't believe you ever weren't king.
That was pretty random. I don't know what possessed me to check that out, but... glad I did. But didn't they say that before? I don't even know. Now the troll is this way, or the bridge. But we need to get back to town. which is this way. Actually, I could have taken that other road by the statue.
I need a bigger pan, please. My party pie pan is too puny. Amaya, can you forge me a new one?
Party pie pan? Now, is this what they were looking for?
Yes, boy.
What does the potion need again?
How's that teeth whitening potion coming?
If you find a frog, bring it directly to me frog. And I would gladly trade you a sample of this potion. And then I'll have to drink the delicious froggy leftovers.
Until then, no more free dips.
I got something else for you.
Fare thee well.
Always look on the smart side of life.
Snoozing leaf.
Our order is finally here. Well, part of it anyway. Chester, remind me to leave a poor review for that merchant on the town board.
This should do the trick.
It's close, but it still needs that frog's breath.
Well, I'm glad I could help further it along.
Yes, and as a token of our appreciation, we would like to give you this vial of hypnotic powder. Oh, it's expired.
It can work. It was just never finished.
Let me guess. It's missing lollipop root or baby's tears. I can bring you a tub to Mr. Fancy Cakes for...
Nope, it just needs raisins. Here.
Thanks, I guess.
Raisins. I know where there are raisins. What's her name? Try the other troll bridge, the female troll bridge troll thing. Oh, wrong way. See, and if I turn, see that? It's crazy. Okay, I'm pressing down I'm pressing up arrow. Up arrow. Now if I push left.
That smells delicious. How should we cut it up?
That was right, actually.
I've got a sword that'll do the trick.
Yeah, he should, you know, it should go like this. Like that, if you press the side key. Nope. He turns around. Okay. I think we gotta head this way, I think. Yeah. Now she'll let me get the raisins. Or maybe we can hypnotize her with it. What the fraggin?
I like my temper. This fire is not easy to ignite.
What the hell is that? Someone's got a bed set up for her already?
I can't take this stress. I need a snack.
Incomplete hypnotic power needs raisins to work.
Powder eyes.
Duck. Dodge.
I don't feel so good.
Take a nap.
I need a nap. This is just a crazy dream. You don't like the taste of lanky teenager.
I now had the complete set.
Right.
I have all the horns I need. I wouldn't want to hypnotize myself.
Pretty cool. Gotcha, gotcha, go! Gotcha, gotcha, and the torchies. No, who was running through with a mattress? Those little troll things? Well, those are not trolls, but whatever they are. Those critters. Okay, no. We gotta get back to the tournament area so we can blow that other horn so that bridge can stop me from falling. I forget how to get there. Isn't this... this is the way back to Daventry. It's up. Or north, I guess.
Good luck in the duel of strength.
Thanks, dude. Your friend's gonna be coming. Lottles, Ulfies. And Pilar's. Hope she's awake. How was that nap?
I was just enjoying the most lovely glass of cheese. But no, this is much more important.
A glass of cheese? No, it's over here. Or does it not matter what's over here, just that she's there to break my fall? I'm guessing the latter.
You're going to try again. You're just going to get thrown off that same side. Ready?
Yeah, there's a bridge there, though. Frame skipping. Let's do this.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right, then. Let the duel of strength commence.
Again.
Well, fancy seeing you here again.
I come back with my friends.
When it's over.
I know this is futile.
Alley-oop. One step closer to Squirrel Nation.
Give me that.
Oh. He's cheating with that nasty troll.
Good thinking, Graham.
Look. Look at it, Madeline. Everything the light touches will be yours. The view of victory. I know it's off-brand, but Acorn can do it! What's that you say, Princess? He's right behind me. Oh, don't be nutty. Wait, no! Easy, gotcha.
Oh. Can I just like go around this?
Careful, careful. Don't get it tangled.
Awesome.
Oh, brother, you shouldn't have done that. Look, I'm no wolf for you to trap. This rope only traps Wetzels, not acorns. Are you pulling my string?
Can I tie it to one of these?
Stop this nonsense and get back to throwing each other into the water. Oh, darn. My trap ropes have gotten all tangled. Good thing I have more colorful rope used only for trapping wolves, only. Let's take a pause from the duel of strength and let's everyone help Acorn gather his deadly rope for killing.
What am I supposed to be doing?
As long as we can stay on our feet, he can't get to our little secret. You will never beat me in a tug of war. I might have stumbled, but this Acorn stays planted. You shouldn't have done that. Boy, you will never trip me up on my own trap. He can't unravel this fast enough if we keep up this pace.
Step carefully and focus, Acorn. Gather
Can
all
I
the
tie
rope.
It to him?
You almost had me there.
What am I supposed to be doing?
Stop stringing me along.
Oh.
This is bound to get messy. Look, I'm sorry I tied up your steed. Now, can you give me back my rope? Whoa, are you pulling my string? You will never beat me in a tug of war. Ugh, so many knots.
He undid my knots.
This trapping rope is dangerous, unless you know how to use it. Easy, easy. No one needs to see where this line goes. Careful, careful. Don't get it tangled.
Tangle it.
Oh, brother, you shouldn't have done that. I might have stumbled, but this acorn stays planted. Look, I'm no wolf for you to trap.
Oh, cool. Now what? Am I pulling out his
ropes?
Whoa!
Gotcha, skinny pants.
Oh no!
Look out below! Thank God that's over, Madeline. Our secret is safe. It's not a complete lie. No, I did trap a Wetzel Wolf in it.
Hold on.
It has multiple purposes, okay? No, your gift is not ready yet.
That wrong one. Piece was a mismatch for that horn.
Is this the original? What's his name's? No.
That mouthpiece didn't go with that horn.
It's Waddles. What am I supposed to be doing with this?
You boiled him again, Graham.
Not again.
I don't understand.
You really won't like where this rope leads.
Where does it lead?
He's getting closer, Princess Madeline. Do something!
Closer to what?
If you do that again, you might wake the bull.
The bull?
I use this rope to tie up the bull inside me and keep him away.
Are you the bull?
Okay, you got me twice. Great, let's call it a tie. Hold still. Let's shake it, and this is friends.
What if I get ahead of him?
Seriously, you hold still, and I'll come to you. You shouldn't have done that. Wenty taught me that a hug can go a long way. Hold still, and let's hug. Hey, why are we fighting? We should picnic instead. Hey, stay put. I have a present to give you. Do you like candy? Hey, I'll trade you candy for my rope back. You almost had me there. Whoa.
What if I just go up to it? I can't reach.
You really won't like where this rope leads. Are you pulling my string? You will never beat me in a tug of war. Careful. Wouldn't want a trip. He's getting closer, Princess Madeline. Do something! I might have stumbled, but this acorn stays planted.
I'm sorry, guys, if this is boring to you. I really am not sure what I'm doing.
You almost had me there.
I'm trying to trip him, right?
Whoa! If you do that again, you might wake the bull. I use this rope to tie up the bull inside me.
He keeps tripping.
Keep him away.
Over something.
Okay, you got me twice. Great, let's call it a tie.
So when he's gonna trip,
Hold still. Let's shake and this is friends.
I don't know, guys. I'm sorry.
Seriously, you hold still, and I'll come to you.
Plus, he keeps tripping, which makes it difficult for me when to just move.
Wenchy told me that a hug can go a long way.
Hold and still, I'm getting frame rate hits.
Hug. Are you pulling my string?
I myself am getting bored of this. I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Let's call it a tie. Hold still. Let's shake and this is friends.
Ouch. Cool.
Ouch. The bull is awakening.
Whoa.
Careful, little bean. Some threads aren't meant to be unraveled. You're never gonna get strong if you keep skipping belly day.
Just get me again.
Ooh, I'm gonna need a warm bath later. Could you give me a neck massage? No? Well, worth a shot.
Alright, we're by,
My blood was
our
boiling.
Poor pet. Ollie? It's Ollie's, right?
He's a cheater! But not according to Addendum 4934.
Way to go, Graham!
Hey, there's a reason why I keep my secret roped up. Oh, this is gonna get dark. Okay, fine. My secret will steal your soul.
Trying to trip
it's
the guy.
Pandora's box. Turn back now. If you thought keeping a squirrel friend in my belly was weird, you won't be able to handle what's at the end of this line. Unraveling this string will unleash a demon on Daventry. Seriously, a draws deck.
I think
demon.
I gotta beat him to you the next post, but I'm not gonna do it because his controls are so wonky.
You'll doom us all.
Right, maybe I can beat him to the next post if I stop dropping so yarn because I'm not pressing anything. All right, next post.
I warned you. Whoa.
That didn't do it.
Hey, there's a reason why I keep my secret roped up. Oh. This is gonna get dark.
Gotta make him trip. How did he do it the first time? How did he do it the second time?
Fine. My secret will steal your soul.
Stop dropping the damn yarn.
It's Pandora's box. Turn back now.
I don't know what I'm doing now. Now I'm going in
if
some zigzaggy pattern.
If you thought keeping a squirrel friend in my belly was weird, you won't be able to handle what's at the end of this line.
Get him.
My killing rope can be dangerous.
Get him. Get him.
Ouch. Ouch. No! The Drasdek demon!
The what? It's a sock.
Psst. Now is the time for the laughing and the ridicule.
Pretty much.
Oh, brother.
That's the demon? That's the squirrel?
No,
it's stuck
no,
to
stop.
Me.
Stop! You're making it worse! Eek!
Uh-oh. Whoops.
It's still funny!
It's still funny! We knocked down the other posts?
The bull is in, but the horns are answering. I will smash you. Give me back my project.
It's project?
I warned you! Tricked you!
I lost. Because I got wet.
It's still funny!
Give me back my sock!
How long am I supposed to keep the sock away? Can I make him hit these others?
Give me back my project. I warned you. I'll take this whole place down with me. Give it back.
Clueless again, guys. Clueless.
The rebranding is failing.
The rebranding is failing. What am I doing with the space bar? Hold on a second.
Here, take it back.
Oh!
Gotcha!
Oh, crap. Now I know. No snappy comeback for that one.
Here, take it back!
I know what to do now.
I'm stuck to my hand!
Hold still!
Oh, I didn't get him that time. He wasn't far enough away, maybe?
Give me back my sock!
I don't want this!
It's crumbling time!
Sorry, I'm not sorry!
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Madeline, chew this off me!
Hold me back, Miss Princess Madeline!
We go down.
Oh.
Ooh. Awesome. Whee.
Oh.
Save me. With your hard ass bridge. How could that not hurt?
I knew you had it in you.
With the help Why, thank
of some
you.
Trolls and Manny, I had bested that giant and revealed his weakness. I was one step closer to the knighthood, but I didn't feel that great about it.
Hello! Down here! We could all use a lift, you know! Yes, yes! Right this way!
Crush him.
Ife, stop! Oh, I've had it with their orders. The time is now! Let's show these ingrate what happens when you cross the wrong bridge. How Ooh. Does it feel to be stepped on?
Run!
Run! Here, you pointy
Run.
Boots!
Look at him go! No. Awesome.
Oh, Millar, stop! This is going to cause a boatload of unnecessary paperwork!
Wait for Ulfie, guys!
Yeah. So what the hell? Is this thing really a bull, like, magical possessed thing? Why was it stuck to me? Acorn's knitted sock. Why was it stuck to me? Why couldn't I get it off me? That was funny. I'm curious now.
That didn't seem like a good idea.
Nah. Done.
Why did you want to work for the Kingdom of Daventry anyway?
I guess I saw potential in it. It certainly wasn't the kingdom you know today, but I've never shied away from a creative project.
Cool.
Yes?
Bye.
Toodles.
Where am I going to find a trusty steed?
Oh, that looks comfy.
Comfy. What do you think about this ASI?
I need a bigger pan, please.
Does that look like it fits my style?
Nah. What do you think about the sock?
I can bring you
a
scrumptious strudel once you're done.
Hate when I do that. Okay, I'm not sure about getting the steed yet. I gotta think on that.
Wenty!
Yuck! Is that the hideous beast you presented?
Speak up, boy!
You need to catch a frog.
Fare thee well.
May your quest be logic-filled.
If I catch a frog, it could be my steed. Well, I'm supposed to give it to these guys. Okay.
He reminds me.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. We gotta be nearing the end of this chapter, I'm saying. It's gonna be a huge game. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And endure. In enduring, go strong. Actually, grow strong.